And now to an ABC News exclusive. Capitol Hill police officer Harry Dunn, the first to speak out publicly, gives his chilling account of what happened on January 6th as he fought off that violent mob, some yelling racial slurs. And just a reminder that he speaks only for himself and not for his department.
Yeah, she grabbed me down the lobby and explained what was up. And then they slapped this bulletproof vest on me and gave me a gun.
How come I didn't get a gun? Did you get a gun?